cigar on the tee of the par 4 first. That's ended up in the rough. The distance to the pin is about 80 yards. Oh, this looks like a hard shot. This is for a par. It's not an easy shot either. That's a point. And now we move on to the par 5 second, one of the longest holes on the course. That's in the rough. Bunkers surround the green, so it's important to be on target. Third shot at the second. Oh, that was a beauty. Let's see if you can hit another fine shot. That's 3 points. The game now moves on to the par 4 third. Let's see what you can do after that birdie on the last hole. Oh, excellent effort! This putt shouldn't do a whole lot. That's great golf at the third. And now we come to the par 3 fourth, one of the most interesting holes on the course. That's in the rough. This needs to be a good shot if you're going to save par. That's a point. The game now moves on to the par 4 fifth. Let's see what you can do after that bogey on the last hole. That's ended up in the rough. Oh, you played that beautifully. Let's see if you can follow that last shot. Oh, you've missed out on a birdie. That's a point. Here is the par 4 sixth. That's in the rough. The green is fairly large and slopes downwards. Nice shot. If you get this inside 5 feet, it'll be a heck of a putt. This needs to be good if you're going to save par. Well done. Here we are on the tee of the par 5 7th. Let's see what you can do after that par on the last hole. Nice shot. Bunkers surround the green, so it's important to be on target. That's ended up in the rough. Third shot at the seventh. Not bad. Not bad at all. This putt is uphill, so you can afford to be aggressive. Oh, that's a good effort. That's 2 points. And this is the par 3 eighth. That's in the rough. You struck that ball beautifully. This shot needs to be perfect if you're going to save par. That was poetry on the 8th. The game now moves on to the par 4 ninth. Let's see what you can do after that par on the last hole. I like it. Let's see if you can follow that last shot. Oh, that's a good effort. Oh, you've missed out on a birdie. That's 2 points. The inward nine starts with the par 4 10th. Surely, you can do better than that. Let's see if you can improve on your last shot. Oh, that was a beauty. Let's see if you can hit another fine shot. That's ended up in the rough. This putt is uphill, so you can afford to be aggressive. Nice shot! And now we come to the par 3, 11. That's in the water. You'll be wanting to make up some ground after your last shot. Oh, you played that beautifully. Oh, that's another drop shot. And now we move on to the par 5, 12. the longest hole on the course. My goodness! Nice shot. It's slightly downhill to the pin. That's 3 points. And this is the par 4 13th. Let's see what you can do after that birdie on the last hole. That's ended up in the rough. Third shot at the 13. Not bad. Not bad at all. This needs to be a good shot if you're going to save par. I like it. This is the par 3 14th, one of the easiest holes on the course. That's in the rough. Oh, this looks like a hard shot. Oh, that's a good effort. That's a point. And this is the par 4 15. Let's see what you can do after that bogey on the last hole. Surely, you can do better than that. Bunkers surround the green, so it's important to be on target. Nice shot. That's ended up in the rough. Oh, that was a beauty. Oh, that's another drop shot. And now we come to the par 5, 16th. One of the most difficult holes on the course. That's in the rough. This is a difficult shot. That's in the sand. Lovely bunker shot. This is a very important putt. You can't afford misses like that. That's a point. This is the par 4, 17. Let's see what you can do after that bogey on the last hole. That's ended up in the rough. Oh, no. Let's see if you can improve on your last shot. Oh, this looks like a hard shot. How could you have missed that one? This putt is uphill, so you can afford to be aggressive. After that mistake at the 17th, let's see if you can do better at the 18th. That's in the rough. Oh no, you didn't. You'll be wanting to make up some ground after your last shot. That's wet. Not bad. Not bad at all.